Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Last Minute Revision. In this video, we are going to discuss about modulation. Okay, this topic comes under network communication and it's for electronics and communication engineering branch. Okay, so the definition for modulation, according to Wikipedia, it says that in electronics and telecommunication, modulation is the process of varying one or more properties of a periodic waveform called the carrier signal with a modulating signal that typically contains information to be transmitted. Okay, so it's nothing but it's a combination of what? It's a combination of modulating signal and a carrier signal. Okay, what is modulating signal? Okay, a modulating signal is consist of a baseband signal or a information signal. So whatever information is there, it consists of this modulating signal, and to carry this signal from one place to another, we'll use carrier signal. So with the help of carrier signal, we can transfer the modulating signal. So this process is called as a modulation process. Okay, a modulating signal, for other name for modulating signal is baseband signal or information signal. And what does carrier signal consist of? High frequency sinusoidal signal. Okay, now the parameters of the carrier wave, such as amplitude, frequency and phase, are varied in accordance with the modulating signal. So depending upon the modulating signal, carrier signal parameters can be varied. Okay, it's not compulsory that your carrier signal is fixed. Carrier signal is completely dependent on the modulating signal. So we can see the definition once more. Modulation is the process of varying one or more properties of a periodic waveform called the carrier signal with a modulating signal that typically contains information to be transmitted. Okay, so this is the definition, and now we'll see the waveforms of this one. These are some of the type of modulation. First is the amplitude modulation. This is the input, okay, and this is the carrier. When we both combine, we will get this modulated result. As the name suggests, amplitude modulation, there is a vary in the amplitude. Okay, now we see the next one, frequency modulation. Same input will be taken and carrier is same. Now depending upon the frequency, there is a change in the frequency. High frequency, and this is low frequency whenever there is a change. Same goes with the digital modulation. Whenever there is a change, whenever there is a change, there will be change in the modulated thing. Okay, this process is called as a modulation. Okay, see, modulation, use a high frequency signal to carry information about a low frequency signal, that is sound wave. So this is information is having a low frequency and carrier is having a high frequency sinusoidal. Here is a modulation, that is sum and the modulated. And when we want to get the at the receiver end, that process is called as a demodulated. What it will do, it will recreate the low frequency signal from the high frequency signal. Okay, in modulation there will be a creation of what, from low level frequency to the high frequency. In demodulation there is a low frequency signal from high frequency signal. Okay, as you can see here, this is source, this is sink. Sink is what where all the collection take place. This is the baseband signal with FM. Here the modulation take place with along with carrier. It is represented by FM, the modulating signal, and the carrier signal is along with the modulation signal is called as a FC. FC is almost greater than FM. And again, after passing through demodulator, you will get the original signal. Okay. Sorry. And now we'll see some quiz. Okay. Alternate name for modulating signal is baseband signal or information signal. Carrier signal consists of what? High frequency sinusoidal signal. The modulated signal is then transmitted by the transmitter. The receiver demodulates the received modulating signal and gets back to the original form. Okay, so this is what about modulation. In the next video we will see about need for modulation. If you like my video, please press like, share and subscribe. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon for new videos. Thanks for watching.